はじめまして、エルヴィンと申します。In English, my name is Edwin. I'm from the Netherlands, but thanks to the help of people like you, I had the privilege to study in Japan. And Study Portals is leveraging all possible collectible data to make that study choice process 10 times better on a global level. Because only the world's top 500 universities offer over 30,000 degree programs. Have you ever considered how students are supposed to find the options that suit them best? So they will read brochures or look at websites from the few institutes they happen to know. They visit education fairs where there are a couple of tens of institutions present typically. Or, and particularly in Asia, there's a large industry of student recruitment agents. They are much like travel agents. You had them in the US, I think, 10 years ago, where you go in an office and the student gets personal counseling. Those agents typically only represent a few handfuls of institutions as well, and charge 15 to 25% commission for the placement of that student. Also, they often charge the student hundreds to thousands of dollars. Study Portals provides a solution. We bring light to all university study options globally and help students to make an informed choice. Now, how do we do that? We started with master's programs. So the first value we deliver to the student is to find all their options across the world in one place, so he doesn't have to miss out on anything. Today we have 52,000 master's programs. Oh, wait. Who dares to guess which academic discipline global demand is outpacing supply the fastest the last 18 months? Anybody?
Engineering.
Data science. So how do we help data scientists find data science? There are only 215 master's programs in data science. So first they can find all the options, then they can dig deeper and compare. And that pays off, because what you might not be aware of, that 22 of those master programs cost less than $5,000 in tuition for American students. And that includes the master at the reputable China's University of Hong Kong and ETH Zurich, which is the world's seventh highest ranked institution and charges $1,188 per year for American students on the data science master's program. So comparing really pays off. But then also we help students to assess their fit and the probability that this course will reach their objectives from a career, academic, personal, and financial perspective. Now, that makes students really happy, because they can make an informed choice. They can get an evidence-based study advice in the comfort of their mobile, and global transparency at zero cost. This really works. Last year we had 19 million unique users globally. This year we're pointing at 30 million unique users. That doesn't say much. Last year, 240,000 of those students actually enrolled in a study program abroad. Do we think that's much or little? Well, it's a pretty big army of intercultural ambassadors, and according to the Department of State, international student mobility is one of the most important means we have to prevent a third world war from happening, in particular between superpower China and superpower the United States. There's also a lot of economic value attached to those students. 240,000 enrollments is about $5.8 billion of tuition. And if you look at their full economic impact, so including local spending, insurance, etc., accommodation, it's $14.4 billion. So we still have some leeway to monetize, as you see. And this excludes the employment effect, by the way, which is another main motivation for many countries to attract these students. We are making a really good start with monetization. So we help institutions to list all their programs for free. They can reach the talent pools in the world that they like to recruit. Through the best fit algorithm, we help them reaching and selecting the students that are most likely to contribute to their student recruitment objectives, whether that's volume or quality or diversity or program-specific objectives, and they pay us for results. We bring global reach and global selection to them at a fraction of the cost of their alternatives. That works well too. We currently work, this sheet is a little old, we currently work with 2,450 institutions, or probably a little more, in 110 countries. 800 of those buy the placement services. Today, Study Portals commits to delivering the best possible student institution fit at low effort with the highest cost effectiveness so that we can bridge the gap and make it possible for many more students to enjoy an international education, which improves lives, but also improves our economies and the tolerance and connectedness of our world. But also we can help to bring the innovative higher education propositions and solutions that many of great ones are presented here at this conference to the right segment of the 1 billion people in the world that do not have sufficient access to higher education at all yet today. Join our mission and help us in helping students to find you. Thank you. That's Study Portals. あれ、本当ありがとうございました。